You will not believe it, but Emilio Nsue is the first player to score a hat trick in the African Cup of Nations since 2008. 34-year-old Emilio Nsue scores the first hat trick of this AFCON. This is the 18th hat trick in the African Cup of Nations history. Full-time results: Equatorial Guinea 4-2, Guinea-Bissau. Congratulations, Emilio Nsue.